A farmer spotted something in the dirt, so he dug. What he found? Wow. Tilling the soil can be quite rewarding as a farmer. It's a chance to prepare new life to grow in your dirt and to make a profit from all your hard work. Taking care of crops is a long and arduous task that requires a lot of attention and time management. But when a farmer chanced upon this in his yard, almost all of his work had to be dug up to get it out. And he didn't mind one bit. James Bristle is a farmer in Michigan who was doing what he did every day when he noticed something sticking out of the earth. At first he thought it was just a stick, but it ended up being much bigger than that. So big, in fact, that he had to get his friends to help him dig it out with a machine. The results? He unearthed the ribs, skull, vertebrae, and tusks of a woolly mammoth. What a find! Paleontologists at the University of Michigan were called to verify these findings, and they discovered that the bones could be as old as 15,000 years. The rest of the dig was completed by Dan Fisher, and they're going to be naming it the Bristle Mammoth in honor of James's find. It's one of the top 10 finds in history of the state. No one knows exactly how old it is, but the paleontologists are guessing that it is somewhat of a hybrid between a woolly mammoth and a Colombian mammoth. If you like the video content, subscribe to the channel and click on like.